Goed. Ja, heel goed. Momenteel.
Cold wind whispers through the deserted roads of Belgium, a country known for its rich history, world-famous chocolates, and of course, the Gringo's Motorcycle Club. As the calendar flips to a new page, signaling the arrival of the 2024 biking season, the Gringo's MC are gearing up for their annual opening ride, a tradition that is as much about the journey as it is about the destination. Gringo's MC is not just a club, it's a brotherhood. Founded on the principles of camaraderie and the love for the open road, they've grown to include chapters not only in Belgium, but also across the pond in the USA. Each member shares a common bond, a passion for the hum of engines, the smell of leather, and the taste of freedom that only a motorcycle can provide. The opening ride is more than just a chance to shake off the winter rust. It's an opportunity to reconnect, to share stories, and to enjoy the brotherhood that binds them. This year, the Gringo's MC are not alone. Other motorcycle clubs and independent riders join them, eager to be part of this unique experience. The journey begins with the roar of engines breaking the morning silence. The ride is a symphony of rumbling exhausts, a ballet of chrome and steel dancing on the tarmac. It's a sight to behold, a testament to the spirit of the open road and the thrill of adventure that lies ahead. The route, carefully planned, includes two or three stops, allowing riders to stretch their legs, grab a refreshing drink, or enjoy a cold beer. These stops are not just about resting. They serve as mini reunions, a chance to catch up with old friends, make new ones, and share a laugh or two. The camaraderie among the riders is palpable, a bond forged in the fires of shared experiences and mutual respect. As the sun sets, the opening ride draws to a close. Bikers, their faces flushed with the joy of the journey, recount their experiences, share their stories, and revel in the shared experience. The bonds formed on the road are as strong as the steel of their rides, and the memories made will last a lifetime. The opening ride marks the beginning of an exciting new season, a season filled with the promise of adventure, the thrill of the open road, and the joy of shared experiences. For the Gringo's MC and all those who join them, the ride is just the beginning. The road ahead is long, the journey is thrilling, and the camaraderie is forever. The 2024 season is off to a roaring start, and the excitement for what lies ahead is contagious. So, here's to the open road, to the brotherhood, and to the unforgettable journeys that lie ahead. The Gringo's MC and their fellow riders are ready. The 2024 biking season is here, and it's going to be one for the record books.
Hi. Firstly, I would like to thank you all for tuning in to another one of Brownie's movies. I'm a member of Gringo's MC who originate from Belgium. Now with four chapters here and we also have six chapters in the US. This film shows a part of our opening runout for this season. There was a total of 110 people written in to join us this year, a few probably put off with the bad weather. Brownie only stayed with us till the second stop, which was by his club, the Wildside MC. And I would like to thank all of them for the hospitality they showed to all of his and our guest writers, and of course Brownie for making this film. Anyway, stay safe and respect to you all, and if you're not already subscribed to this channel, hit that button and give it a thumbs up.
Thank you. There's no way to prove it, so maybe I'm blind. Believe, 'cause I'm only human after all.
a look at my life and realize there's nothing left. Cause I've been blessing and laughing so long that even my mama thinks that my mind is gone. But I ain't never crossed a man that didn't deserve it. Maybe treat you like a punk, you know that's unheard of. You better watch how you're talking and where you're walking, or you and your homies might be lined in chalk. I really hate the trip, but I gotta look. As they croak, I see myself in the pistol smoke. I'm the kind of G the little homies wanna be like. On my knees in the night, saying prayers in the streetlight.
Been spending most their lives living in the gangster's paradise. Been spending most their lives living in the gangster's paradise. Keep spending most our lives living in the gangster's paradise. Keep spending most our lives living in the gangster's paradise.
Look at the situation they got me facing. I can't live a normal life. I was raised by the streets, so I gotta be down with the hood team. Too much television watching got me chasing dreams. I'm an educated fool with money on my mind.
Got my teeth in my hand and a gleam in my eye.
I'm a low-down gangster, set trick a beggar. And my homies is down, so don't arouse my anger. Fool, death ain't nothing but a heartbeat away. I'm living life, do or die, what can I say? I'm 23 now, but will I live to see 24? The way things is going, I don't know.
see you next time at Wildside's Porky's Place.
Having a beer here or watching the next movie from Brownie. So one for the road. Love and respect. Stay safe. Stay wild.